Hi, I'm Shane McGinty.
And I'm Catherine Reitz.
And welcome to the April 2018 installment of Wisdom Lane 360,
which is a look back at all the great events that Wisdom was involved over the past couple weeks.
The Winter 2 sports season is in the books. Let's take a look at some of the action. The Wisdom Lane Middle School Drama Club gave two rousing performances of Annie Jr. this year.
The show starts Sophia Massoni as Annie, Amani Rodriguez as Mr. Warbucks, Juliana Stanley as Miss Hannigan, and Camden Davidson as Rooster Hannigan. The entire cast, including a fabulous group of orphans, gave an amazing performance of the Depression-era musical.
It's the hard knock life for us. It's the hard knock life for us.
It's easier than putting up a fight.
No one's there when your dreams are naked creepy. No one cares if you grow or if you shrink.
No one dries when your eyes get red and weepy. From the crying you would think you couldn't sink.
See, Santa Claus, what's that? Who's he?
No one cares for you, us, Mitch. When you're in an orphanage, it's a hard knock life.
Oh,
oh. You'll stay up. Oh. Oh. It so shines like the top of the Chrysler Building.
Drink a Mickey Finn.
Nobody loves
me. I love you, Miss Hannigan.
Yes, we were.
Miller's 7th grade FACTS students were given the task to create a children's book about nutrition in the conjunction with last month being National Nutrition Month. Once the books were complete, they read them to the IDC students.
I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself. Drawn to a flame. Oh, you lured me in, I couldn't sense the pain. Your bitter heart cold to the touch. Now I'm gonna reap what I sow. I'm left seeing red on my own. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself.
I can't do this.
Well, let's see who else can do the Rubik's Cube challenge.
I was down to zero, still an unsung hero, waiting my ship to come ashore. I stood empty-handed, like a seagull stranded, watching all the other seagulls soar. I was slowly losing hope, twisting frayed ends of a rope in a suicide fantasy. I was going to extremes, losing sight of all my dreams again. Never thought I'd win. I was blinded by the pain, running wild through the rain in a parody of ecstasy. I was inches from the edge, fingers clinging to the ledge again. I never thought I'd win. Win in the end. I'm gonna win in the end. Win in the end. I'm gonna win in the end. My cool, I'm not the fool everyone expects to play me for. Watch me change the pattern, still
No, this was in my pocket. I didn't expect you guys to come here. Well, check this out. Hey, boys and girls, I want to thank everyone for participating in the Hoops of Heart. We did an outstanding job this year. I actually wrote something out for you guys. This year, the students and staff at Wisdom Lane did a great job raising funds for American Heart Association. During their physical education classes, each student was asked to participate in three different basketball contests. The students were given 30 seconds on the clock to make as many foul shots, layups, and three-pointers as possible. The other students were in charge of getting rebounds for the shooter. At the end of the contest, the best shooter in each category received a prize from the PE department. The total amount of money that you guys raised together was $1,701. So I want to thank you guys for your participation and doing what you can do for the Hoops of Heart. So let's get in next year and do more money. Thank you so much.
I don't like it. I'm like, what did I say? Do more money.
Realize it next year. Cut number four. More enthusiasm. I love it. It's nice. I love the critics. I love the critics. All right, now sweating over here. Now I'm like, now it's like pressure. Holy cow. All right. Shh. Fantastic job this year. We raised $1,700. So actually, that's not the amount. It was $1,701. It said $7. All right, take five. All right, here we go. Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't good. Here we go.
All right, we're live.
Boys and girls, you did a fantastic job this year. We raised $1,701, and we're going to do a great job next year. Thank you so much. Keep it simple. You got to keep it simple.
Wisdom Lane had their spirit week. We had Colorless Day, Twin Day, Freedom Day, Mismatch Day, and Formal Day. Let's view the clip.
Science Olympiad team placed 4th out of 42 teams at the regional competition at Division Avenue High School. They earned themselves a place at the New York State Science Olympiad competition. Mrs. Herbert's class participated in the Memory Project, which is a charitable nonprofit organization that invites art students and their teachers to create and donate portraits to the youth around the world who have faced substantial challenges such as violence, disasters, and extreme poverty. This year, the studio art classes will be creating portraits for the children of Haiti.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I was on the verge of breaking down. Sometimes silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Signing off from Wisdom Lane 360, I'm Shay McGinty.
And I'm Catherine Reitz.
And we'll see you next month, Wildcats.